It's my wife Christy's birthday tomorrow. She'll be 51. But don't let on that I told you that. We've been married almost 23 years. It's been a pretty good go. And even though tomorrow's her birthday, I'm not going to buy her a card. I know. Some of you might say that makes me one of those bad husbands. But the problem is, an ordinary card won't do for Christy. She's no ordinary woman. And if you want to know why that is, follow me. I'll explain. So for us, the story really starts in Jamaica, where we both met. We were on holiday. She walked past me on the beach, and she smiled at me. I still remember that like it was yesterday. It was like everything stood still. She really does have the best smile in the world. Kristy is really smart. Brilliant, actually. I still question how I ended up with her. And she's beautiful, too. She looks as good now as she did all those years ago. The best part is she doesn't seem to know it. Anybody who knows Kristy will tell you she's got a heart of gold. She's kind and she's compassionate. She'll do anything to help someone in need. And although she'll deny it, Kristy has a fan club. And I like to think of myself as the president. Those of you who know Kristy know that she's a veterinarian. She loves animals, all animals. She'll treat anything with a pulse, and she can't stand to see any animal suffer. I've seen Kristy work on all sorts of needy creatures. She's treated a loon, a bear, a porcupine. She's raised raccoons and a family of orphan crows. The list goes on. Years ago, she actually started a rehab center for turtles at a time when she was raising three kids and working. I don't know where she found the time, but that's the way she is. Kristy has a great sense of humor. We laugh all the time. Kristy laughs at me too. Christy's one of the funniest people I know, which is saying a lot, because I know some funny people. Kristy even makes me feel like I'm one of them. Christy's an incredible woman. She works so hard, and we've got three great kids together. It wasn't easy, for Kristy, I mean. We almost lost her during childbirth the third time. She pulled through that. She's tough like that. Kristy has an amazing sense of adventure. A couple years back, she planned this fantastic family holiday that took us from one side of Costa Rica to the other. It was a great time. We took the kids too. And although Kristy wasn't really planning it, she came ziplining with us. She loved it. I could tell by all the screaming. And Kristy loves scuba diving. It's a real passion for her. She's at her happiest when she's on the reef among all the little ocean creatures. She loves it so much, in fact, sometimes it's hard to get her back in the boat. Her sense of adventure is a lot of fun. Last year we built a little igloo and camped out in it overnight. Not too many wives would be game for something like that. And what happens in the igloo stays in the igloo. And how many wives will agree to go mountain biking in the backwoods bear country just to make their husbands happy? She had a spectacular wipeout that day too. right over the handlebars into the mud. She got right back up and on the bike again. That's badass. Christy's as brave as they get too. About 10 years ago, she was diagnosed with cancer. She came through it all right. She fought it like a trooper. She never even let on that she was scared. I wish I could say the same thing. That's when we planned the trip to Costa Rica though. She showed me what living was all about. We took the kids too. And man, what an adventure. On that trip, we rode horses up a mountain. We swam under a waterfall. We watched giant chunks of lava bounce down a volcano. We stood on a beach and watched while giant leatherbacks laid their eggs in the sand. We went whitewater rafting. What a thrill. And we did even more screaming that day. I've learned a lot from Kristy about loving life, not about screaming. And I mentioned we have three great kids. Kristy loves her kids more than she loves life. She's fiercely proud of those kids. And guys, if you're watching this, she brags about you all the time. We're so lucky to have her. Every year with Kristy is like a gift. No card from a store could be big enough to put that into words. That's why I had to make one. Kristy, I hope you like your card. Happy birthday. I love you.